Hello friends, this is Malumati Dunya and I am Taiba Kamran. Today we are going to learn about Oceans and Seas Part 2. Waves. Waves are series of circular loops like motions of surface water of ocean. These motions are usually caused by winds. Nature of waves. Nature of waves refer to the types of waves. There are three types of waves as wind waves, storm surges and tsunamis. Wind waves are surface waves of ocean and seas. Current. Surface of the oceans have regular channels of flowing water which are termed as ocean currents. They also serve as channels for the movement of merchant ships across the oceans. Currents have been named after the coastal region along with their flow. Nature of currents. On the basis of nature, current can be divided into cold and warm currents. Currents moving along the western coast of the continent are termed as cold currents. They flow from polar region towards the equator. Among the cold currents, California current, Peru current of the Pacific Ocean, Canary and Benguela current of the Atlantic Ocean are famous. Causes of the movement of currents. Following are the major factors which cause the ocean currents. Winds. Continuous dragging effect of winds on the ocean waters tend to move water in certain directions in the form of currents. As in tropical region, easterlies drag the surface waters of the oceans to produce equatorial currents in Pacific, Atlantic and in Indian Oceans. Variation in temperature of ocean. Temperature differentiates between polar and tropical regions of the oceans. Move warm tropical waters towards the polar regions and cold polar waters to the tropical region in the form of currents. Variation in salt concentration in ocean water. There is a difference in concentration of salt in ocean water in different oceanic parts. Consequently, water with high concentration of salt sinks and water with less concentration of salt rises. Rotation of the Earth. Rotation of the Earth on its axis tends to change the direction of moving currents. In the northern hemisphere, currents are deflected to their right and in the southern hemisphere, they are deflected to their left due to the effect of the rotation of the Earth. Continental margins. Continental margins are the edges of the continents. They change the directions of the approaching currents. Tides. Tides are the rise and fall of the sea levels. Moon and the sun exert gravitational pull on the earth. This gravitational pull is easily recognizable by the rising of sea levels. Moon, being a closer body to the earth, has a stronger effect than the sun. Nature of tides. There are four types of tides in general. Four types of tides are, first of all, high tide. Parts of the earth facing the moon and those opposite to them experience high tides. High tides occur twice a day. Secondly, low tides. Low tides are located between two high tides areas. Low tides also occur twice a day. Thirdly, spring tides. Spring tides are produced by the combined force of the sun and the moon at the time of full and new moon. Spring tides have the highest of the high tides and the lowest of the low tide. The difference between high and low tide is maximum. The last, neap tides. Neap tides are produced when the sun and the moon are at an right angle to each other. At first and last quarter of the moon, neap tides have lowest of the high tide and the highest of the low tide. Difference between high and low tides is slightly. Waves are series of circular loop-like motions of surface water of ocean. They are produced by the winds, storms or the earthquakes. Currents. Currents are the regular channels of flowing water on the surface of the oceans. Currents are caused by the drifting effects of the wind along with temperature and salt concentration differences in ocean water. Tides. Tides are the rise and fall of sea levels. They are caused by the gravitational pull of the moon and the sun. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel and don't forget to click on the thumb option.